just turned 17.
Oh, yeah. You just turned 17. Talk about that experience representing Canada and bringing us our first gold medal in the competition.
It was tough. Again, I was the youngest guy. I had to earn my respect, earn a lot of things. But as soon as we got to the tournament, we just started clicking together. We had an early loss, but then we were able to, you know, knock us to the U.S. and just...
You said that so much, love. We're knock off the U.S. We're the world basketball powerhouse. Who wins everything year after year. This is a first for Canada.
I feel like we had guys that, you know, played in the U.S. So important against American guys all the time. So we're going to see it, yeah.
And when you got off that plane, came home to that Heroes World Cup.
See, we didn't really know. We won, and then we're like, okay, what happens now? And then we got home, and everyone was there. So we were surprised, but we also realized we did something great for the country.
I still.